Alrighty guys, it has been over 1 year, probably, well, last time I fished here I did make a video, but it's been over 1 year since I uploaded that video, and I still got a nice scar from that carp. But today is August 4th, 2019, I'm in Nantucket yet again. I took a lap year last year, but now I'm back up north. We've been on charter for the past week and a half, so I've been taking guests out and I found a few patterns, bluefish, porgy, sea bass, hopefully some bonito are showing up, so I'm going to explain where I've been and what I've been doing at a later time, but right now I'm going to focus on going out and getting tight on some fish. I've been here, back through here, around Brant Point. This is where I've been making videos in the past, catching little porgies, but I ventured out into the inlet and was not disappointed. Hopefully I'll find some bluefish, but this whole area is where I'll put a link up above, but that's where I made that last video. I'm at the West Jetty. The past 2 days have been completely slick calm. Today there's a little bit of a chop. So I'm gonna start off. This is what I was using last year, and this is what we were catching some bluefish on as well. This little Savage Gear, little eel thing. So I'm gonna pop it out around here. Mostly porgies, but I did catch a nice black sea bass, keeper sea bass, 16 incher. Last time I was using this as well. So I'm just gonna hop this around, throw some lures at the jetty, see what I can do. I took a lot of charter guests out here, but we were using squid because I needed to catch some fish. So we just dropped squid down and caught scup all day long. But now that I have a little bit more freedom by myself, I'm gonna see if I can mix it up a little bit and see if I can get something a little better. Oh, there we go, hooked up again. Scup, whoa, that's not a scup. What do we got here? Whoa, Mr. Bluefish decided to show up to the party. Come here, buddy. Jump one more time. Bluefish put up such an amazing fight. And they jump, which is my favorite about bluefish compared to rockfish. And we get a lot of bluefish on the bay, but not like they do here. Come here, buddy. And you did not bite my lure off. Thank you for that, sir. Oh, quick release. But you guys get the picture. There is all sorts of fish back here. And that's just casting two casts, two fish. So that just shows how plentiful they are. Back up here. So, and this little Savage here. This is one of the best lures to use up here. So let's see if I can repeat myself. There he is. I just swapped out my gear to, he's in a jump. Just swapped out, I was throwing a popper because I really wanted that topwater strike. Whew, this guy's got some pull to him. But I had to cave and go back to the good old. Oh, baby, I love that. Good old jig, 2 ounce jig head with a BKD on the back, Chesapeake Bay style. And oh my gosh, that is so cool. Oh my God, I love bluefish. Come in here. Oh, there's plastic. That is the target species of this evening. Little snappers. And they got teeth. So watch out. There we go. Beautiful little blue. Do I throw it back in without any trailer? Why the heck not? And this is a good lure because there's a lot of current here, as you might have noticed. And it gets it down there. There's my lure floating right there. But I got more. So I'll be good. But that, I just love coming out here and doing this. And you can never not come out and not catch anything. That's what I love about it. Closer as I'm putting a new trailer on. So this is just a Bustin' Baits head with a BKD trailer. All Chesapeake Bay, Maryland's local stuff that we use for rockfish. So cast it out parallel into the eddy right there. Let it sink down a little bit. Make sure you're not drifting into the channel. And just start jigging it. And you want to jig it moderate, fast for these blues. And then you just wait for the strike. And they hit it so hard and so fast. It's one of my favorite things. This one might have drifted out a little too far. That's basically the setup and what I'm doing out here. I'm gonna be coming out maybe tomorrow for a little bit and getting onto these blues because never get tired of it. I just got cut off. I just felt that. Watch this. coming up. Nothing on the end of my line. Would you look at that? What do you think happened, Mr. Bluefish? That's pretty wild. I just felt him come up, sick, boom, cut off instantly. No worries, got plenty more. Got a few more minutes, see if I can get another one. All right, out. Start fishing it. Too far out.
Sick.
Just my luck. All right, let's go in and reset. And you know what? I'm not editing this video at all, or this segment. What are we at? 3 minutes, 2 seconds. You're gonna have to deal with it. Let's put this Halco Popper back on. Without sticking your hand. There we go. Full throttle. Into the rock jetty. Not an ideal situation. That would just make my night that much better. And you know what? Looks like the fish are gone. Would you look at that? Also, he's got hair. Sweet. One more cast out. Probably cast in the exact wrong spot. Not casting into the eddy at all, casting into the current rip. Alright, nobody home there. Cast over here. Alright, see if anyone's home here. Of course. They all got their fair share of BKDs, I guess. You know what? I think that might have just been a laser. Nope. All right, good, good. Start twitching again. Oh, that was just a bite. There he is. Stuck him. Right there. Whoa, just aired out. You, buddy, are not popping off or lasering me because I've had enough of this. Is it a blue? Yeah. Get in the boat. That's what I'm talking about. Come on. How long did that take me? Let's check the clock. 5 minutes. 5 whole minutes. And you just threw up all over me. Sick, buddy. Have a good day. Oh my God, look at that. Let's see, we got a little fish, another little fish. How about some squid? You like squid? Some I don't know what that is. Some more fish. More fish. Thanks, buddy. I appreciate it. What is that? That's a little porgy. Alright. A little bit more for the road. So that'll call it tonight, guys. Hope you enjoyed that. It was entertaining for me. And I cut myself. Sweet. So I'm gonna bring it back to the barn. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. It is not the next day, but the day after. And it's already almost 7 o'clock. So, it's gonna be a very quick trip out. It's pretty hazy, it's been overcast all day. So I'm gonna run out and see if I can't put together a little bite to finish off this video. Alrighty. You know what? I'll try it again this evening. Didn't work yesterday. It's a lot calmer today. I really want a popper fish. I really do. So I'm going to toss this bad boy around for a bit and hopefully pick one off on that. But if all else fails, go back to the old faithful BKD on a jig head, because I know that'll get me one. Oh, there he is right there. Yes. I hope you guys got that. That was beautiful. Beautiful. Awesome. So sick. Oh, come here, buddy. Yeah, buddy. And guess who does not have pliers? But, oh, my camera's just about out of battery, too. But, that is what I came to do. Halco Popper, about to go into my hand, and a nice feisty bluefish. Exactly what the mission was this evening. Beautiful fish, beautiful lure, beautiful evening. Now, if I can get it out without him biting my finger off one or two. Okay, goodbye, buddy. Shoot, my camera's almost out of battery. Let's see if we can do that again. Fault for not charging my camera last night or the night before. But that was so cool. I hope that got on camera. These fish are kind of lazy, though. It surprises me. I would think that, you know, they'd be jumping out of the water at it. They kind of just, they come up and see it, and they kind of, same thing with the bigger choppers out of the rip. Just very, very lazy bites. Perfect time for topwater, though. I mean, can't get much better than this. Let's see if they're at the end. So I'll be in Nantucket. We just finished up the charter. Today we had a day trip, and then today I washed the boat, cleaned the water line, washed the hull. So tomorrow all I have to do is polish the metal, clean the Grady White, clean this, put this on the top, and then we leave tomorrow for Martha's Vineyard with the owner on board. And then we'll be bouncing around Provincetown. I think I made a video there before, but all that good stuff for the remainder of this week, another charter, so plenty busy. Then I go back to school, so I'm gonna see if I can get in as much time as I can fishing and making videos so I can finally get some content back out to you guys. But right now I'm gonna focus on, one, my camera not dying, and two, getting some more topwater fish. Uh-oh, nope, please don't eat that seagull. That's not for you. Sit here. Whoa, right there. Holy cow. Did you guys see that? I just went to check my depth. That was nuts. So I'm in 10 foot of water. But that guy hit it. It was dead sticking. 100% dead stick bite. That was nuts. Oh, I'm so glad I had the GoPro for that one. Come here. Come here, buddy. Alright, please don't shake. Nope, nope, let's not do that, sir. I'm just trying to get you out of here as much as you want to leave. Goodbye. Yeah, my lure was sitting like right there. And I was just looking, I'm like, oh, perfect, 10 foot of water. That is the exact depth I want for this popper stuff. And apparently, I should start varying my retrieval speed. Maybe do like a couple pop, 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 pause, because that right there worked.
As you can tell, it's starting to rain. You guys haven't seen my face in a while. Probably think I look a little different. But starting to rain, it's 7:15. I spent about 15 minutes out here, and got two blues on top water. What I wanted to do, I'm gonna go back. I'm hungry, I'm tired. I need to pee. I got to do a lot of stuff. So, I'm going to go ahead and call it. You can tell I haven't talked to the camera in a while. I'm a little stuttery. But I appreciate you guys sticking with me. I know it's been a minute since I made a video. And there'll be more to come in the future. So, I'm going to head back to the barn and catch you guys later.
How much you want to bet there's a water droplet on my camera right now? Most likely. You know what? I think we're okay. Whoop. Right behind it.